all together nicely and all of our team and carry out.
What did it feel like standing on the top of the podium? You've won many races in your career before, but actually representing your country, even at the last time, seeing the faces of the guys down there. How was that?
Wow, I was really emotional.
Starting from third on the grid, it's a fantastic qualifying point. Realistically, were you expecting to be in a position to win, or were you just hoping just to hold on to a podium?
No, made a half decent start, but got past it.